in stride. NBC10 today in West Chester, where a few hundred protesters voiced their disapproval. Police had to remove four demonstrators so crews could place a plastic shroud over the commandments. A federal judge ruled the plaque violates the constitutional separation of church and state. Most of the protesters disagreed. Others did not.
And if this isn't the perfect example of a division of church and state, I don't know what is. I really think that it belongs somewhere either on a church or maybe a historical building or something.
I ain't leaving till that thing is gone! I want it down! I want it down!
The shrouding of the commandments plaque was a legal compromise. The federal judge's ruling that the plaque be removed is expected to be appealed to the U.S. Supreme Court.
82 years, the bronze plaque bearing the Ten Commandments at the Chester County Courthouse is covered. In West Chester, more than 100 people gathered at the building to protest this afternoon as county workers covered the plaque with a plastic cover. Last month, a federal judge ordered the plaque covered after ruling its display was unconstitutional.
Americans are saying enough of liberal judges distorting the Constitution, and it's time for people to say we're not going to accept it.
It's just shocking to see the Ten Commandments covered over like some kind of communist religious censorship.
Sheriff's deputies removed four people who tried to block the plaque from being covered. The plaque will stay under wraps while the county appeals the judge's ruling.